Let me tell you about my day. I went to Angry Tuesday's free music festival. Band was okay, I wasn't sure who they were, but, you know, sometimes local underground bands play, I guess. Or bands back in the day. Anyway, had fun. Gonna get out the building for a couple hours. Then, had some food. It was okay. I only had $2, so could get a plain hot dog. That's what $2 gets you these days. And a bun. Got my picture taken with the Burger King. I thought that was funny. Y'all can check it out on my Facebook. The Volume 4th night. Let's see. Some guy hit on me, gave me his number, said he was 35, probably but might be a little bit older, but I don't think I'll give him a call. He was so drunk when he was talking to me, but I forgot the whole conversation. Came home, watched a good episode of Hardcore Pawn. Favorite part was when the guy came in, talked to him. One of the guy goes commando when he's doing a regular gazer. Does he always wear those speedos? Well, I wasn't the person who I'm in that suit after him. Yikes. Gross. Well, that was my night. Hope you had a good night. If you want to share, leave your comments. Thank you.